What is going on, everybody? Chris Albert here, and I'm actually coming to you from my hometown in my old neighborhood, back in Connecticut for a few days. Gonna head down to DC in a couple of days, just visiting family. And one of the things that happens when you travel like this, you go to visit family, you're away from your home office, you're away from, you know, your own routine. One of the things you really have to do is not fall off, because I'll tell you right now, it would be really easy. My mom's Italian. My mom can cook like there is no tomorrow. And so as soon as I walked in the door yesterday, got off the flight, got my ride out here to Norwalk, as soon as I walked in the door, there's pasta on the table, bread, cheesecake, meatballs, brajol. Oh my God, it was so good. But it would be really easy for me to fall completely off the deep end. And I'm not just talking about fitness here. I'm talking about business, everything. My mom's also one of those people who likes to run the TV all day long. Like, she's got to watch The View. She's got to catch all of her TV shows during the day, right? And her place isn't that big, right? So, you know, I'm sitting there at the kitchen table. You got The View blasting off, which I don't like The View very much. And you got all this stuff going off, right? So it'd be really easy for me to just completely fall off the deep end and not get any work done, fall completely off my diet, and not get any workouts in. So what I gotta do, and this is just a little tip for you guys who might be in a similar situation this summer. Maybe you're traveling, maybe you're heading home for a little bit, maybe you're out visiting friends, something like that. So, I got my work stuff laid down, my nutrition stuff laid down, my mindset stuff laid down, and this is how it's going. Number one, I'm waking up way earlier than I normally would. So normally, I'll wake up at like 5 o'clock, right? Since I'm home, I know I gotta get some work done, right? My mom doesn't wake up until about 6:30 a.m. She's retired. She's waking up a little bit later than she used to. When I was a kid, she used to wake up at 4. So I'm waking up around 3:30 a.m. I'm getting up, get my coffee ready, and I'm getting my most important stuff done then. And I know that's crazy early, but keep in mind, it's just for this short stay, right? So waking up at 3:30, get my most important stuff done then. So any of my marketing materials, any creative stuff I got to do for the day, that's when that's getting done. Then what I'm doing around, I'll keep going. She wakes up around 6:30, takes her till about 7:30 to get down to the kitchen counter, right? So at that point, I'll wrap that stuff up, and then I'm doing more administrative work, right? So between about 7:30 and 8:30, I'm doing my administrative stuff. And then by about 9 to 10, I'm ready to go for my workout. And what I did was I got a week pass to one of the local gyms out here, the Edge Fitness. I can't spend too much time over there because, I mean, my mom's getting old. I want to spend some time with her. So I'm not going to be just standing there for hours trying to do a 2-hour workout. So what I'm doing is I'm getting a main lift in, and then I'm doing some high intensity training. Talking kettlebells, pushing the sled, doing burpees. They've got a great gym over there with a lot of awesome equipment for hip training. And that's that, right? Now, here's the other part of it. Meditation. Meditation is something I've been implementing for the past about 6 months. And I gotta say, it's been helping me out tremendously. Like, there are so many things that were going on in my mind, so many things that were kind of holding me back. And I got into Sam Harris's mindfulness meditation app. So the way he works it out, you can either do 10 minutes or 20 minutes. So I've been doing 10 minutes twice a day. I'll do a little bit when I wake up, and then I'll do a little bit of journaling, just get my gratitude out there. Because again, one of the downsides of coming home, I'll be honest with you, I let this trip kind of get in my head. Coming back here, I don't come home often. And it's because there's a lot of memories here, right? And a lot of people might say, oh, well, you got a lot going on. But to be honest with you, you know, I'm somebody who got divorced. I had my whole life fall apart. went through a bankruptcy and all that. And honestly, it's not stuff I'm proud of. So when I come home, I gotta end up answering a lot of questions, talking a lot about life. So a lot of times that can get in my head. And so I gotta remember my gratitude, all the things I have done, all the things I have accomplished. And I get that down in the journal, right? And I'm just being honest with you guys here. Like, I don't ever try to act like I'm the greatest thing since sliced bread, right? You know, all of us are kind of works in progress. I'm definitely a work in progress. I've had a lot of experience. I've done a lot of things, but I'm always a work in progress. And if I don't do that stuff, I could fall off real quick. So I get that done then, and then I do a session later on in the day after dinner. Now, what do I do about all the crazy food? And when I tell you there's food, I'm telling you there's food, a lot of food. Tonight we had Italian chicken, potatoes, schkadal, all this awesome stuff, and had another slice of cheesecake. So I'll be fasting most of the day. I'm fasting usually up till about 1:32, and it's a longer fast than I usually do. I normally break my fast around noon, but fasting, drinking lots of water, drinking lots of coffee, and then get the workout in. And then after the workout, I'll have, like, my mom actually made me chicken liver pate, right? It's because she knows I love liver. So she made me a bunch of chopped chicken liver. She made it up into a pate, and I'll eat a little bit of that with, like, she got me gluten-free crackers because my mom knows. She knows what's up. So I'll have a little bit of that, and then I have the big meal. Then after the big meal, I go out and I take a walk. And right now, I'm taking this walk right now just to settle my digestion a bit and to kind of ease my mind. I'm gonna take a walk down to the beach. The beach down here in the summertime is really beautiful. And that's that. So it's my daily routine while I'm out here visiting family. Maybe you can take some things from that. Maybe you just want to make your own thing up. But I'll talk to you guys soon. Maybe I'll show you a little bit of the sunset. Peace.